Hi everybody, welcome back to Coco Too Cool. Today I'll be showing you what my mom got from Sephora today. I look red. Golden. Okay, well, so in here she got a Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. And it's a Stunna lip paint? Stunna lip paint.
Not you ever.
She knows I'm making a video. She wants attention. You know, mother's disease. Okay, well, it's not focusing on it's still not focusing that well, but still. She actually took it out, so I can't show you guys what it looks like, but
my lips.
I can show you. Stop.
What?
Are you videotaping? Can you please just let me? Oh my. I can show you guys what it looks like on her. So this is what it looks like on her.
Oh.
Mommy, it's not, the camera's not even on you. So what are you? Oh my goodness. All I want to do is, okay. So that's what it looks like. This video is going to be really short today because not really doing anything about it. The next thing that she got was like a birthday present from Sephora. It even says happy birthday top. But her birthday was like almost 20 days ago. Her birthday was June 8th, but today is June 27th, so. Okay. But it's a long wear high pigmented Sephora Beauty Insider. So this is what it includes. It says that it has a tattoo liner, setting powder, and cream lipstick sample. So yeah, let's open it up. I actually already opened this, so I'm gonna act a little bit dramatic. Oh my gosh. Okay, so really? It has a setting powder, a tattoo liner, and cream lipstick. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's get this open. So when I first opened it, let me show you guys what it looks like when I first open it and look inside, so you guys can like really get the experience. So this is what it looks inside when I first open it. So first it's just the cream lipstick. It's like lipstick but just a little bit thinner. That's why it's called cream. It's not called, what's something that's thicker than cream? Whipped cream is thicker than whipped cream. But yeah,
mashed potatoes.
So the colors is like a red, more of a nude color, and then like more of a dark purple. Oh, it says the colors on the back. Okay. So it's the red one is Outlaw. This more brown one is called Lolita. And this, the last one down here, is called Vampira. Okay. And for the next thing that's in here, we have our translucent setting powder. You can see right here that says that. But it's not gonna focus because we're driving now. And I'm sorry if it's hard to hear me. Because we're driving. Yeah. Okay. So the last thing that we have in our package is the is the tattoo liner. The color is Trooper Black. It's not really that big. It's small, but my hands are like big, so it looks way smaller. Like you put it up to my hands. It's like shorter than the palm of my hand. But yeah,
really,
so I actually tried this out on my hand because I already told you that I opened it earlier. Comes act a surprise. So this is what it looks like. It actually looks pretty good. And I'm thinking about like using this, just like writing my name Coco right here. That'd be cool.
You better not mess with my stuff.
So yeah, that'd be really cool. It actually turns out really good. And I want to see if it smudges. Oh wow, and it does, and that's so cool.
Oh, if you put that on me, you better do it right the
I
first
wonder
time.
If it's waterproof.
I think so, because you know your hands.
No, but it says tattoo liner, so like it says waterproof liquid eyeliner. That is so cool.
What kind of review is this?
Okay, I want to do like a flower tattoo or something right here. That'd be really cool. But yeah, that's like the end of this video. Oh, happy birthday to my mom.
Yay.
His birthday was about 20 days ago.
Wow.
It was.
Not about.
Oh, I said about. Today's the 27th.
Okay, okay.
Goodness. Oh my goodness. She turned 21, so happy birthday. guys enjoyed this video. It was shorter than most videos. And I think I just might start doing the short videos so I can do them more often.
Yeah, how long have you been on here? Good.